The guidon records the contributions of past service and ensures inspiration for future sacrifice.
The guidon bearer, the enlisted soldier who exemplifies the highest standards of discipline, conduct, and military expertise, the bearer responsibility of bearing the guidon. It represents so much to his fellow soldiers.
I think this would be a great opportunity for you. And really and truly, my final note that I want to make, something pretty important to me here in 5th Ward, it's really a sentiment that I want to leave with the men and women here. A lot of people may not like exercises, force packages, and staff work that comes along with being in a Corps headquarters. Are the ones that I still keep in contact with, more with any other unit than I've ever been. It was probably one of the... I think we've done a good job of bringing them here, and I think we're going to have a really strong command team to really continue what Captain Hartsell...
At soldiers' time in 5th Corps, if they spend 3 years in 5th Corps, they're going to spend at least one of those years overseas. Paying every day for a forward mindset. You probably won't find it, but you're going to find it here.
That I spoke with told me the number of days that they had left until, you know.
So with that, Sean, I